Hi there guys, and welcome back to my channel, Angel Gato. Today I'm doing a review on this BMX Racing Hero Expert bike. It's red, it's got a little stem, lightweight seat, not padding, comfort is the last thing. Really good on thing, so since I like to jump, these hold really well. And since I like to jump too, look at this. As this comes off, this thing right here holds the wheel. Like, I could pull this off right now and I could ride on this bike. The welds, these welds are just beautiful. Beautiful welds. I think they were TIG welded. You got this cool slick design right here. Really thin tires. These tires help a lot. Yeah, there's a Hutto mark. And this is, I forgot the brand of this. Oh, that's the brand of this. Of the stem part. These brakes are beautiful. I just mean, they are amazing. I'm braking right now. When I go really fast in the pump kit, this is just beautiful. I have not upgraded yet these because I sort of left because of swimming. But these little things right there, I have my Vans. They just clip on nice and easy. This belt, I had it sitting outside for like half a year. Look at it. Beautiful. Still with oil. You got this, and I like these tires because of this. I have this little thing here. It's a special pump so the air doesn't come out. We disinflated this one. I don't know. A long time ago. Aluminum frame. Really light aluminum frame. I can like pick this up with my pinky. Light. These bikes go from how much? $1,000, $900 to $1,000. At the track, $150. Okay, guys, and the maker was the bicycle company. These guys moved, so I can't upgrade this. Oh, and look, 606 aluminum frame. Let me move the bike so you can see. 606 aluminum frame. Expert Hutto racing bike. That's all the warnings that no one ever puts attention to. But in the track, usually you have to. These brakes too. Beautiful brakes. I hope they were disc. And that's pretty much it. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, and share. Okay, bye.